wood chop. The wood chop is a nice little exercise. You can do this either standing up or taking a knee. And so you know, you can start tall, and if you're on a knee, just start with your back straight. And then you're rotating like in a chopping wood motion. And so the arm motion, you know, you'll see the student there starting from high to low. He's very controlled. He's not out of control. So you want to make sure that you have a weight that you can handle. And this exercise is really good for flexibility and rotational strength, the wood chop.